to our channel. Today I'm going to be showing you some of my school supplies, so let's get started. So this is the plain black backpack. It has a pocket here, and you can put some stuff in here. And when you, and see? And this is a zip here. And there's also another zip where you can keep some glues and stuff. This is where you can like keep your pens. And this is where you can keep your binders and notebooks. And this is where you can keep your laptop too. This is my other backpack. It's a Star Wars, and those Angry Birds are just in a Star Wars. And this is your ID where you can keep your name and your bus number. And here are some pockets. And now let me open this. This is where you can keep like some stuff. Oh, there's some processes. You can keep some like your lunchbox and stuff. And you can also keep your notebooks and stuff, like there's a pencil box that came with it. And this has two zips. Let's do a little bit of magic. So when I tap 2, 3 here, I'm going to get notebooks. 1, 2, 3. So here are all the notebooks, and this is like a shark one. This is a shark one. This is playing basketball right here. This one's doing, he's riding a skateboard. This one's eating ice cream. This one's listening to some music. This one is playing soccer, and this one is doing his homework. It looks like he's drawing a fish. Now, let me show this one. This one says, leave your mark, and it's like a dark blue color. And he left a mark right here. And this one says, push harder than yesterday. And it has some yellow polka dots. And this is like a black background. And this is a red notebook. I almost forgot. At the end, I'll put all the school supplies and notebooks in these two backpacks. Now I'll be showing the glue. So this is a glue stick. Right here. And it's really smooth. And this is washable glue for school. And this thing right here is like, if you want to do like this, you can squeeze and do like that. Mama. Now I'm going to be showing the markers. So this is the markers, and I'll show you the colors. Just open them. Here they all are. So this is a green, this is a black one, and it has small tips, see, really small. And this is a yellow one, this is an orange one right here, this is a gray one, this is a pink one, this is a purple one. This is a blue one, this is a brown one, and this is a red one. Now, these are all the markers, right here. Now, I'm going to be showing the sharpener and the pencils. So, these are two brand new pencils, right here, erasers. And this is the sharpener. And these, like, you can sharpen them right here. Now, these are the last things. I'm going to be showing the pens and my crayons. So first, I'll be showing the crayons. These are the crayons that have long ones, and these are small, and they're scented. And these are the pens that have a green one and a blue one. Now I'll be putting all the books and stuff in the backpacks. I'm actually not going to put this stuff in the backpack, so please... Thank you guys for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe. Bye, guys!